Breaking news in the NFL. We have another well-known player opting out of the 2020 season. Giants starting left tackle Nate Solder is opting out for health reasons involving him and his son. Now, he's had cancer before. He says his son has cancer as well. Solder won 2 Super Bowls with the Patriots, was entering his 3rd year with the Giants. This was a release from the Solder family. He says he's going to deeply miss his teammates, coaches, and everyone in the Giants organization. Let's bring in Pete Prisco with more on this. Pete, it's another well-known player opting out. You certainly cannot fault him for this. This is a selfless decision on his part.
No, you have to respect him. Look, your family, most important, first and foremost. And he's obviously had issues with cancer. His son is battling cancer. You have to respect the decision. I mean, this is a guy who's scheduled to make $9 million this year. That tells you what this means to him in terms of, focus being on his family. You have to respect him. It's a tough blow for the Giants. Now, he didn't play that well last year. Let's be honest about it. He did not play that well last year, but he's a veteran left tackle. They did draft 2 guys, though. They drafted Andrew Thomas, who will probably now move over and play the left tackle spot. They were considering him playing on the right side. They drafted him in the first round, and then they got Matt Peart later on out of Connecticut. So I think they'll be okay at tackle, but this is still, when you're on the eve of camp and things opening and you got a veteran opting out, that's a big hit for the Giants.
Veteran with a young quarterback as well who's trying to take that next step. What does it mean for Daniel Jones?
Yeah, I think Andrew Thomas will be fine at left tackle. I mean, they obviously targeted him early in the draft. He was the first tackle off the board. It made a lot of sense. And I think he's going to be a really good left tackle. So they were going to play him at right tackle, or at least considered that, if Solder had come back. Now I think he moves over to the left side, plays over there, and then they have a competition between Peart and Fleming at right tackle.
He's a former New England Patriot, Nate Solder. We have 6 current New England Patriots who've already opted out for the season. Some of the big names include Dante Hightower, Patrick Chung. You had Eddie Goldman of the Bears, Michael Pierce, a couple wide receivers, and the deadline is Monday, so there's going to be more.
Yeah, there will be more. And to all these guys, if you look at them, Marcus Cannon had cancer, so clearly there was a reason for that. Dante Hightower just had a child and had some other issues. Michael Pierce has some asthma issues. So there are reasons for these guys to opt out. And any fan who criticizes a guy for opting out is an idiot, because you have to respect their decision. They are making a life decision. This is their decision, what's best for my family. Now, it doesn't mean everybody's going to opt out, but for these guys, it was the right decision, and they have to be comfortable with it.
So what does this mean? When they opt out of the season, what money do they get, and what happens to their contract moving forward?
Well, the deal still hasn't finalized yet. It's not signed yet, but what ideally I think will happen is each player who opts out with no conditions will get $150,000. The ones who opt out with conditions related to COVID, and a lot of these guys clearly have that, will get $350,000. Now, what's to be worked out? Will that come off their salary next year? Is it an advance on their salary? Their contract will toll. So if you were scheduled to make $9 million, which Nate Solder was this year, that contract will now be pushed into the following year. And if he does get the $350,000, it will be an advance on that salary.
So what, as of right now, in your opinion, would be COVID-19 reasons? Would this for Nate Solder, because he's had cancer,
yes,
his son does?
Based on the rules of the league and the structure of what they agreed to, this would be.
Okay, what would not be then? Just somebody who says, I don't want to risk it?
Correct.
Okay.
Correct. If you have a condition or somebody in your family has a condition, then you can indeed get the $350,000. If you don't, you just opt out, it's $150,000.
Okay, that's Pete Prisco reacting to the news that Giants left tackle Nate Solder has opted out of the 2020 season due to concerns with COVID-19. He's a cancer survivor. His son has cancer, so he gets added to this list of notable players opting out of the 2020 season. Again, the deadline is Monday for players to opt out. There has been some chatter that might be moved back a little bit as players still continue to weigh whether or not to play in 2020. We're going to step aside. On the other end, we have some breaking news in the world of baseball, and this is actually going the other way. A player who opted out is coming back. Want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.